the snow. And when huts open slide, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on top tail ring, making spirits bright. O'er a funny night, take a flying tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one open sleigh. Wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came in unto her and said,
Hail, thou art highly favored, the Lord is with thee, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women.
When she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and cast in her mind what manner of salutation this should be. And the angel said unto her,
Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son. Thou shalt call his name Jesus. Thou shalt call his name Jesus.
Thou shalt call his name Jesus. 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 The wonderful name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Before Mary and Joseph came together, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man, and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privately. But while they thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto a city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
Thank you.
When they had seen the babe, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them. Wise men from the east to Jerusalem say, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and are come to worship him."
In the east the wise men have learned, from the scriptures have discerned, that the promised time is near, for the King from heaven to appear.
And their hopes are stirred within, they must find and worship him.
So the journey desert sun.
People that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shined. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. The government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there shall be no end, upon the throne of David and upon his kingdom, to order it and to establish it with judgment and with justice from henceforth even forever.
Amen.
the Christmas story. And now let's share in an expression of worship and commitment to the one whose birthday we have celebrated. Wherefore God hath highly exalted him, and given him a name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.